Good day, children. Welcome to today's class. Today, I will brief you about the Value Education Formative Assessment, which will be of 20 marks. Now, this assessment has two parts. First is shloka, which we have already started. Shloka recitation, right? You all are sending the videos on the WhatsApp, right? Shloka recitation is for 5 marks, okay? And you will also be having one assignment which will be of 15 marks. So, I'll brief you about the assignment. Now, as I told you just now, that shloka recitation we have already started. You have to learn any one shloka and send the video on the WhatsApp group according to the given dates and roll numbers. Teacher has already sent the dates and roll numbers. According to that, you will send the videos, right? And shloka recitation is for 5 marks. These are the shlokas. These are the 2 shlokas which you are going to learn for the FA test. Yes, for the shloka recitation test. Now, I'll brief you about the assignment. You have to take a paper, write your name, standard, division, roll number, SID number, and write numbers 1 to 15, okay? And be ready with the paper. Then, 15 sentences with pictures will be shown. Teacher will be showing you 15 sentences along with the pictures. What you have to do is see the pictures and read the sentences carefully. Now, after you finish reading the sentences, you have to think in your mind whether this sentence is good or bad. You have to see the picture, read the sentence well, and think in your mind whether this sentence is good or bad. And then what you have to do is, you have just to write the answer, good or bad, in your sheet. Okay, you don't have to write the full sentence, only the blanks. Let's begin the questions. Seema waters the plants daily. First sentence, see the picture. Seema waters the plants daily. Can you see the blank? Okay. So, you have just to write the answer, write number 1, and in next to that, you will just write the answer, whether the sentence is good or bad, whether the action shown in the picture is good or bad. Second sentence, Rahul speaks bad about his friends. As if that boy is telling that girl that he is mad, he's telling something bad about his friend. So you have to write whether the sentence is good, whether the action is good or bad. Raman and Shreya first pray to God in the morning. Third sentence, Raman and Shreya first pray to God in the morning. Just write the answer. Anu helps the old man to cross the road. Anu helps the old man to cross the road. Fifth sentence, Raj kicks the cat with his leg. Raj kicks the cat with his leg. So, to write good or bad. See the action, see the picture. What is this right or wrong? Whether the action is good or bad. Whether what the boy is doing is good or bad. And just write the answer in the blank. The children love and respect their elders. The children love and respect their elders. Sixth sentence. You don't have to write the sentence, children. Only the answer. Seventh sentence. Meena and Arun plant trees in their surroundings. Meena and Arun plant trees in their surroundings. Rani donates her old clothes to the poor. Eighth sentence. Rani donates her old clothes to the poor. Ninth sentence. The man cuts the tree. The man cuts the tree. 10th sentence. The children help their mother to clean the house. The children help their mother to clean the house. 11th question. 11th sentence. Karan breaks his piggy bank to pay his friend's school fees. Karan breaks his piggy bank to pay his friend's school fees. Priya gives her old books to a needy girl. Priya gives her old books to a needy girl. 13th sentence. Amit gives food to the hungry dog. Amit gives food to the hungry dog. 14th sentence. Pinky takes care of her younger sister. Pinky takes care of her younger sister. 15th sentence. Mohan always beats others. Mohan always beats others. Now on the sheet you have written all the 15 answers, good or bad. You have not to write the sentences, only the answers. Yes. Once you finish writing the answers, parents will click a photo and send it on the group. Okay. Submission date is 25th. Today is 23rd. So 25th September, by 25th September between 12 noon to 8 p.m. you will click a photo and send it on the group. Please take a closer picture so that we can read what the children have written. Okay. So do the assignment well, children. Thank you. Sairam. All the best.